afternoon.
Hold on, sir. Hey. Yes, sir. I was coming through the street, so I saw a vacancy of a signboard saying to let, yeah, that there's a vacancy here. So I came to make inquiry of how it is, sir.
Hey. Okay. Hey. Oh.
You saw to let.
Yes, sir.
Outside.
Outside. Yes.
Okay. So I came to ask and make inquiry of.
There is,
yes, still vacant. If it's still available,
there is vacancy. Even though if there is no vacancy, because of you, there will be vacancy.
So I don't know. I'm just my capabilities
there. A room and palace self container. Even if it's a room, anyone, I don't mind anyone.
A room and palace self. Come out of it. See, how will a beautiful girl like you want to now be staying inside the room self-contained?
Corona is outside. My everywhere is dry.
See. What about if I now tell you that I don't have a woman by myself? I only have 2-bedroom flat upstairs.
You don't have money for that kind
you
of
thing. You don't have money for 2-bedroom. Who is talking about money here? Oh, you don't know who you are talking to. You don't know who you are talking to. I'm the owner of this house. You don't know you are beautiful.
Thank you, sir.
You even look at the glass this morning, the way you are beautiful.
Thank you, Baba. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you, sir.
See, I am the owner of this house. I can choose to give you the house for free.
Sir?
Yes, even possibly. If I want to even sell the whole house and give you the money, I can do it.
I'd like to take care of beautiful guests like you.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, I will give you that 2-bedroom, I'll give it to you for
like
I'll dash you.
Do you mean I'm not going to pay?
Why will you pay?
Like
how much you want to give me that want to satisfy you?
Embarrassing my emotion.
Sir, you mean I'm not going to pay?
How much
for,
you want to pay?
Like I'm not going to pay.
You don't need to pay money.
Just go to your house now and pack your load.
I'm ready.
Ready.
Today, sir.
You are ready.
Yes, sir. I am ready.
You are ready to come.
I'm ready. I'm ready.
I am ready to sign the agreement
ha,
now. This is my own copy. In case anybody wants to harass you,
yes,
tell them. Okay, you have a call. Pick your call.
Hi. Where are you right now?
I'm outside the street somehow. I don't know.
Yes, can you see a 2-story building and a story building facing each other?
Yeah, I can see one there.
Call your people that have given you the house.
Yeah.
Call them.
Yes. Can you enter into the compound of the story building? I'm inside. Come inside.
Yes, sir. Thank
you know, are you the owner of everything? You are the owner of everything.
God bless you. You never lack any good thing in this life.
This way,
God bless
is too
you
much.
So much. Thank you very much,
which
sir.
Which are you for? Osu, Osu, Osu,
hey baby. Yeah! How are you?
I'm alright.
Please let me thank this Baba. He just gave us 2-bedroom flat for free. Like he said, we should not pay. Look at the receipt, everything. Thank you so much, sir.
Can't
God bless
serious.
You. I am 100% serious. He gave us free of charge without paying a dime.
Do you know, I was
thank
actually
you,
thinking
thank
about
you.
How I will get another apartment
seriously,
in this isolation period.
Thank
somebody
you so
that
much,
God has sent to us.
God has really sent him.
Baba, God will
God
bless
has
you.
Answered our prayer.
The God that has sent you to us in this isolation period, will never leave you.
Hey.
Baba, God will bless
Corona
you.
Will never know your
Corona can no disease shall locate your house. Baba, your children will not die.
Amen.
Your wife will not die.
Amen.
God will bless you more
amen.
Than this
amen. Amen.
Baba, you will not die young.
Thank
you. If
amen.
You are going home, you will not die.
Amen.
God will bless you more in this. In fact, is it the only house you have?
Husband,
yes, this is my baby.
Ah,
is
are you telling wife. Me the truth?
Bless you, Baba.
Bless you,
Baba, thank you. You are a godsend.
Hey!
And God will never leave you. Let's just take a stroll and
yes,
see the house.
Thank you very
much.
Baba,
thank you.
Ah.
Baba, thank you. God will bless you. You will never lack.
Hey! You think so you're wise? You are a woman.